Let's see, let's get a. I actually may need some more slabs. I could. Oh, I can't make any more slabs. Oh well, in that case, forget it. I'll just. I'll just make do with a brick block instead. Actually, it's probably best like this anyway. Got 8 blocks left, and I haven't even finished the first layer yet. Yeah, this is going to take a while. And quite a few resources as well. I'm just going to start pouring out this iron ore. Yeah, I think, what's the time?
9:30.
Yeah. We're doing pretty well, I think.
Indeed.
We've got a version of ore doubling set up.
Yep.
We've got a diamond or two. Anything else I need to do while I wait for this? Yeah, I think the only thing we really need to do before basically being at our best is getting some redstone to add
Check
to add to
the
mining
left
tools.
chest.
Ooh, nice redstone, lovely. May need some more of that, but for now that'll be very helpful indeed. Yeah, so we've got find some more redstone to add to these tools because it'll give them mining haste. It'll give them increased mining speed. And I'd really like some lapis, but we can't really rely on that. And also, we just need to gather as much enough resources to make a hammer out of whatever we choose to make it out of. Probably gonna be iron though. Iron or
Right.
bronze, but I'd rather not use bronze because bronze is quite expensive. And I'm gonna put the rest of the iron in there. Okay, so we've got two more blocks right here. So we've got 5 blocks of iron now, which is nice. Quite like storing the blocks as that the metals we gather as blocks. Sounds so much more it sounds like we've got so much more when it's stored in blocks than in ingots. Though I'm not quite sure why it does. Oh well. How much do we have? We have 18 ingots. We'll go with that then. Okay, so we need a hammerhead of iron and 2 plates of iron, and plates are 8, and the hammerhead's 8, so we need 24. We need 24 ingots total in the smeltery, and we've got 39, so we can pour out some more. We have 31 left. We can't pour out any more blocks though to use, because we're using them for the hammer. We will, however, pour out some ingots instead. Come on.
Well, I suppose I better go drop off more of me random
I
rubbish.
need some more. I need some more stone, don't I? Damn it. I'm using all of the stone to make into stone bricks to build with. But I also need the stone to make tools and stuff. Also need it for the tough tool rod, so I think I should have enough now to make the parts required to be able to cast our to be able to cast our hammers. Oh, one hammer certainly. I'll get to making another one off camera, I think. What else do I need? Wood. Wood, I need some wood. There's a little bit.
There's enough
might be
bones,
enough.
just get up some more trees.
True. True. Also, should probably make a crafting table over here as well. Just for convenience's sake. Just for convenience's sake. Bricks will be there. How many? Yeah. I'm just gonna chop down some more trees. It's probably necessary at this point. Who decided to just leave this rubber tree, just sitting
Not
there?
Not me.
Actually, to be honest, it was probably both of us who for not bothering to cut it down, but whatever.
Wait, that's my marker for where I am. Piss off.
Oh. Okay. Sure, I'll put it back then.
You expect me to remember where my bit is?
Where you live. Yeah. Of course not, no. Okay, we'll chop down this tree and then... Ah. Axe broke. I'll just use my fist, it'll be fine. Yeah, I'm done. Done cutting this tree down. And then we'll just bring it up. Bring it over. There we are. Over here. Also gonna make a door, because it needs... Because this building needs a door, even if it doesn't have any walls. I might as well have a door on it. What? That just doesn't make any sense. Why would you put a door like that?
Put a door what?
It's not got any walls. It's not got a wall on this side. There we are. Stupid door placement. Doesn't matter. Right, so, more patterns. There we are. Now, that's a sword blade. That's not what I was looking for. That's a tough rod pattern. Lovely. A large plate. Shit. Go away. A large plate pattern, and... Earth is... Go away! This is what happens. This is what happens when you craft at night.
Oh,
outside, in the open.
In other words, what happens when you're being an idiot.
Unsurprisingly. Yep. Yep. Can't argue with you there. Ah, dear. Do you have a bed? I don't think you do, do you? If not, I'm gonna have to block myself in while crafting this.
You mean, no, not on me. There is one bed, and it is in the base.
Yeah, I know. Come on, food. Stop being drained. I've got 30 seconds of hunger left. Brilliant. I'm not even doing anything. I'm just standing here. Stop being drained already. Oh, forget it. I'm at half health. It's fine. It'll do. I need a hammerhead. Hammerhead pattern. There. Excellent. That's exactly
any chance of getting the book pattern done?
Book yeah. Pattern? Book. What, like the Thorm and Orange?
No,
one?
Books. Book.
I don't think you can.
According to
make
the.
Iron books.
No, I mean, generally, not with materials. And it can be done, because I'm looking at the recipe right now.
Book pattern. Pattern. Where's that?
Oh, hell. That's me.
Excellent. Book pattern. I don't see it. Where's that? Okay, don't worry. I'll ask him about it in a bit. Okay, so each plate. Nope. Go away. There's a mana elemental out there as well. Fine. Guess I'm gonna have to fight it. I don't want to fight these things. They're tough. They take a lot of hits, or at least they don't. They don't take that much damage. Hammerhead and Tough Rod. And now we smelt stuff with it. We'll pour out some aluminum onto the plate. There we are. The plate. There we go. And then over the plate, I guess. Onto the tough rod. Any second now. There we are. And finally onto the hammer head. Pour a little bit. There we go. And now we'll put the casts back and pour iron onto them. We're going to need two plates. Any second now, at least. Once it's finished. We're going to need two plates, a hammerhead, and a tough rod. There's a spider over there. I can deal with spiders. Especially when they're climbing up walls towards me. It's fine. There's the plates, hammerhead. Hammer's coming any second now. Iron hammer. And finally, the tough rod is also going to be made out of iron. That's, nope. The rod cast. That's what I was looking for. And there's a zombie right behind me. Yeah, I'm surprised. Go away. Go away. There we are. And now, finally, we make a hammer with iron large plates, an iron hammer head, and an iron tough rod. Although, to be honest, iron tough rod probably is weakening it slightly. But oh well. It's not by much.
Yay, professionalism.
Yep, that works. Professionalism. It's nice to have. Okay, I have a hammer.
Oh, good.
Thankfully. And... where's me? Ingot cast. There. And as soon as I... As soon as we get some more resources, you will also get a hammer.
Okay then.
Obviously, assuming obviously that you want one, you should probably.
Probably.
It'll be very helpful. I've made my one out of iron completely. That may have been a mistake.
Awesome.
I'm not quite sure. I don't know whether or not the an iron is good for handles. Okay, yeah, it is good. Yeah, so using stone for using stone on a handle actually halves its durability, halves the tool's durability compared to wood. Apparently, iron gives it a multiplier of 1.3 times. So, yeah, it is a good one. It is a good thing to use, apparently. which is good to know.
Yep.
But I already poured that iron out. Well, I'm not complaining, because I'm getting more iron out of it, but come on. Come now. Play fair with the laws of physics, come on. Okay, there we go. Right. Oop. Okay, so now that we've got all this stuff, actually we could probably make you a hammer now, actually, but I'm going to do that off camera because I'm going to cut the video here, because if I don't, then my recording, then this video processing is going to take several hours, and I don't have the time to wait to watch over that right now. So I'll see you guys in the audience later. Next time we're probably going, well, we're definitely both going to have hammers. Maybe we'll have made one for whoever decides to come along next time, if there are any more. And we'll probably end up doing some fun stuff in Thermal Expansion and Thorncraft. So, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.